Okay, so I'm coming to you today with another Dollar Tree find. So I picked up 4 items. They are all the same item, but they are name brand items. So, you know, I'm always looking for a name brand. So I was able to find some makeup items that are name brand. I was able to find some lipsticks. So I got 4 different kinds. I got 4 different ones. And I'm going to show you all the different shades that I got. So the first, I got 2 L'Oreal. So I have 2 like this. This one, and I got this one. Okay, so these are the L'Oreal. These are the colors. One is like a plum, and one is more of like a neutral tannish color. So I got those. And then I also got 2 Maybelline lipsticks. Okay, so again, I'm all about name brand, okay? Let's see. Damn, I got this out. Okay, and I've got 1 more. So let's see the shades I got in the Maybelline. They actually had a lot of different shades with these, so I was very impressed. So these are Maybelline, and then these are the colors. So it's a reddish, and then it's like a pinkish, purplish kind of color. So I'm going to try them on. I'm going to see how they each look. So y'all stay with me. So the first one I'm going to try on is the Maybelline, and it is called Blushing Pout. Okay, and this is in a matte finish. Okay, so this is the color, which I really, really like. It's really pretty. It's very feminine, which I like. I think once I line it, put a little liner on it, you know, give it a little bit of, you know, it's a little stark. It's like kind of like in your face. Not in your face, but it needs something. So I think once I line it, it'll be good. But this is the color for this one, okay? Okay, so this is the second color, and the color is called Siren in Scarlet. Number 690. This is really nice. This is a really nice red. It's got a slight orangey kind of undertone, very slight. In person, you can see the orangeness a little bit better than on camera, but this is really, really pretty. I definitely like this one as well. Okay, so those were the 2 Maybelline, so now I'm gonna try on the L'Oreal. Okay, so this is the first L'Oreal color, and it is called Forever Frappe. And it's that neutral kind of tone, which I love. This is my favorite kind of lipstick. It's just a neutral kind of, you know, cream, or did I say cream? No, like a neutral tan, you know, taupe kind of color. Those are really my favorite color lipsticks. And this is perfect. And it is extremely moisturizing. It feels really good on my lips. It's got a nice shine to it. So I definitely, definitely, I'm loving this one. This is one that I would kind of wear every day. Okay, and I have 1 more. And that one is called Everlasting Plum, number 712. I'll show you what that one looks like. Okay, so this is more of a darker, kind of burgundy-ish looking color, so I'm going to try this one on. Okay, and this is the last color. This is the last L'Oreal, the Everlasting Plum. Oh, these L'Oreal ones are really moisturizing. They make my lips feel good. Even after I took off the last color, my lips still felt, you know, soft. You know, after you take off your lipstick, sometimes your lips can feel dry, but they still felt really good. So I definitely think the L'Oreal ones are really good. The other two, the first 2 I like, the Maybelline ones I like as well. The first one was matte, so obviously it's not gonna have that moisturizing effect, but I really do. I really liked all of these colors, so I'm pretty happy. So, I mean, it's I spent $5 on 4, you know, name brand lipsticks, so you can't go wrong with that. So I would suggest y'all go over to Dollar Tree, see if you can find. They had a whole lot of colors. I just picked up, you know, 4. I have a lot of lipstick, but I said, you know what? I'll see how they look, and I love all of them. So, you know, see if you can find some.